Hello, I am Timothy, aka The Listener, here with another reaction for you today. Today we're reacting to Huey Mack and Mike Stud Alive Remix. The link to the original video will be down in the description below. Also, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Without further ado, let's get it.
Huey Mack and Small Dick!
Whoa!
Huey Mack and Small Dick!
Whoa!
Huey Mack and Small Dick!
Whoa!
John Kilmer, Small Dick!
John Kilmer, Small Dick! John Kilmer, Small Dick!
Going up on her a little bit.
That's hot. Nice.
We've never done that before.
Yo, what's good? We're Madison, Wisconsin.
Later, Wisconsin.
Oh, Huey Mack. He's the one who has the song Feelings and a Liquor with futuristic Devon Terrell and Cam Meekins. I know who he is now. Glad I heard this.
Okay. Everybody told me stick to my day job, but I finally made this take off. Thank you, base guy. Now my job consists of long trips. Not the same motherfuckers wanna live like this. No manager, no agent, bitch. Still on my way to underrated shit.
The same kid from a year ago that nobody was hearing. Now they say I'm on that 18. My fucking name was Ed Sheeran. Drinking every night, living life like I die young.
18 and my name is Ed Sheeran.
Everybody tripping and wondering what I've become, but it's my life, and it's obvious I'm doing something right, cause I did this shit like.
Visit for a minute, then I'm dipping, yeah, I gotta be gone. Now I'm sitting on this plane thinking how this shit changed, and I'm on. Yeah, things change, but I manage. Now I'm in the building.
Yeah, things change, but I manage.
Can fly on some Taliban shit. Me and Blue, fresh up off vacation, baby, what a view. Now I'm buzzing at 24, had nothing at 22. Ooh, sup, bitch. Yeah, I live and I learn and I love this. It's just me and the people I came with. And fuck whoever was in that egg.
What?
Everything in life isn't a
two fucking ads. I really fucking enjoyed it. I'm surprised I haven't heard that song before, considering I told you. I really enjoyed it. Definitely a great track. I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. Fuck it, why not? Anyways, I hope you like my reaction. Till next time, peace.